Hello friends, welcome to Children Maths Classes. Today I'm going to explain you about the introduction to negative numbers. So first we'll see what are positive numbers. Positive numbers are nothing but the regular numbers we will count, like 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. And we know 0 is neither positive nor negative. Okay, I said negative, but what is that? Have you ever wondered what are the numbers that are less than 0? They are negative numbers. That is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. You may think that minus 4 is larger than minus 1. But minus 4 is smaller than minus 1. In negative number system, it is reverse to the positive numbers. We denote negative numbers by adding the sign minus, but we do not generally use the numbers for addition for positive numbers, as we did not require it. Actually, we can also write 1 as plus 1, but we do not generally use it. But do you know that 0 is neither positive nor negative? It's the middle point of any number line. So I hope you understood this introduction to negative numbers. If you like this video, please like and share. And please subscribe Children Maths Classes for more maths classes. Thank you and bye.